This would be a really tranquil area, if not for the monsters.
Yeah, let's be careful.
Still have a lot of training to do.
Hang in there! You have my thing.
Thanks.
Power of the eight leaves.
Is that a treasure chest?
Chance. We can do this!
Go!
Right! Is everyone okay? Chest.
Take him out!
Right! Fire!
My turn! There! Another chance!
I got you!
Right! Keep it up, everyone!
Of course! You still have a lot of training to do.
This farmhouse is huge!
Look at the cows!
Transcontinental Railroad, huh? Guess that'll take you out of the country.
Yeah. If you keep on heading east, you'd eventually reach Gorelia Fortress.
Enemy sighted! Take him out! Here we go!
Keep it up, everyone!
I can do this!
We'll cut our own path.
Bring it on!
My turn! There! Ready!
turn. My turn.
Here we go. Go!
I got you!
Nicely done, Elisa.
Same to you. That was great.
We have nothing to fear.
Here we go.
It's my turn. Fire! Go!
Go!
Of course. Shatter!
My turn.
Okay, it's safe for now.
Watch out. This is a tough one.
My turn. Shatter!
Here we go. All right, let's do this.
Yeah, leave it to me. It's my turn. Turn to flames.
Give it up, everyone!
My turn! There!
I can do this. Hang in there.
Thanks.
My turn.
You have my face.
Go! There! It on. Here we go. There. Now's our chance.
It's my turn.
Everyone!
turn? Now!
Nicely done, Elisa.
Same to you. That was great.
I did it!
I can do this.
My turn.
Of course.
I've got this!
Have to fight.
I can do this. Turn to flames. Burn.
Right. Keep it up, everyone.
Hey!
My turn! There!
Right! Shatter!
Bad. I think we better run.
Here we go. Safe for now.
Thank you. Thank you. was delicious. Those were some seriously fresh vegetables, too.
Yeah, nothing beats food made from local ingredients.
I quite enjoyed the rye bread myself.
I suppose this whole field study thing isn't so bad when you take the menu into account. I wonder what the others in Group B are doing right now.
Somehow, I doubt they're sitting around a table and talking like we are.
That would certainly be a shock if they were. I can't help but question what exactly Class 7's purpose is, though. Instructor Sarah says it's about Arcus, but I don't think that's the only reason we've been brought together.
I'm certain it's not. If that were all, today's field study tasks would serve little purpose.
It seems as though she's trying to make us experience, I don't know, things. Like all kinds of things, big and small. What I can't wrap my head around, though, is why.
Yeah.
Instead of trying to put everything in its place, why don't you just go with the flow for a change? It seems like you're desperately trying to find something. But if you don't plant yourself somewhere, you're just gonna blow away with the next big gust that comes along.
What do we have to offer one another, when our reasons for enrolling at Thor's in the first place are undoubtedly very different?
Our reasons?
I hadn't considered that.
My reason for enrolling was quite simple. I aim to come ever closer to my goal. Or rather, to the person whom I regard as such.
Who's that?
This is neither the time nor the place to discuss such matters. Best to save that topic for another day. What about you, Elisa? Why did you enroll at the academy?
There's no one single reason, but I think I just wanted to assert my independence. I mean, my situation back at home isn't exactly ideal, and this seemed like a good way to get out and do more, I guess.
I see.
It sounds like I'm probably in the minority then. See, I wasn't intending on coming here at all originally. I wanted to do something completely different.
You did?
Oh yeah, you said you were really hoping you'd get into a music academy, right?
Oh?
Well, I wasn't that serious about it or anything. What about you, Reen? You're the last holdout, and since you're the one who brought it up, it's only fair you answer the question too.
Me? I wanted to find myself, I guess.
Find yourself?
Huh?
Sorry. That makes it sound like a much bigger deal than it actually is. That's the best way I can think of to put it, though.
Nothing wrong with that. Going on a journey of self-discovery? It's actually a pretty cool answer.
Yeah, I had no idea you were such a romanticist. You sure don't come across as one.
I shouldn't have said anything.
But we're not actually going to sleep yet, are we? Not until we write our reports for the day.
I want to shut off my brain so badly right now, but it doesn't look like that's happening anytime soon.
Reen?
What?
I was unsure whether to ask or not. But I've decided that this question bears answering. Why have you chosen to hold back?
What?
Your sword style and technique. It is the Eight Leaves, One Blade school, is it not? Popularized by the sword hermit, Yun Kafai, it combines the best elements of other Eastern sword styles. Those who master any of its forms are referred to as a divine blade, and are said to understand the true nature of all things.
You certainly know an awful lot about it. I didn't think it was particularly renowned here in the Empire.
We of the Arsade School consider the studying of other swordsmanship styles to be an essential part of our training. In addition, my father once told me, if you follow the path of the sword, it is only a matter of time before you encounter a follower of the Eight Leaves.
Your father said that? It's an honor to be acknowledged by the Radiant Blademaster himself. I'm nothing special, though. I'm just a dropout who's never even been able to progress past beginner level. I did train under Master Ka-Fi for a while, but I started to feel like I couldn't go any further with my abilities, and he cut my training short.
What?
So I'm really not holding back, honest. I actually kind of feel like I'm dirtying the good name of the Eight Leaves School, in fact. But this is my limit. I'm sorry I can't quite live up to your expectations. Laura?
You have no reason to apologize to me. This is a matter you must come to terms with on your own. Though I'll admit to some disappointment, I was hoping you'd prove to be a good sparring partner. I'm going to practice outside for a bit. Please go and finish your report with Elisa and Elliot.
There's a lot he doesn't want to talk about, huh? I can see in his eyes sometimes that he's bottling something up and trying really hard to keep anyone else from noticing.
You've noticed it too? You sure have taken quite an interest in him.
I was just trying to work out the best time to apologize, that's all. It's not like I've been consciously paying attention to him or anything, honestly.
Reen's not the only one bottling up his feelings, though, is he? You've been doing the same thing.
Yeah, I guess I have.
Ooh, you're moving up in the world! I've got a little reward here for you. Drinks are on me someday.